In today's video, I will show you how to put little numbers above words in Google Docs like this. There are three methods. Let's see each method one by one. In the first method, go to the insert option. And under the insert option, click on equation. And you will see this box. Now click on math equations here and select x raised to b. Now you can type the letter you want and then press forward arrow key on your keyboard and type the number. In the next method, type the letter and then type number. Select the number and go to the format option. Under the format option in the text, select superscript. Method 3 is a shortcut. Enter the letter and then enter the number. Now select the number and press Ctrl period on your keyboard. If this video solved your problem, please subscribe and don't forget to press that bell notification icon so you won't miss any new useful videos like these. See you again in the next video.